To integrate tangent of x, first we can rewrite tangent as sine of x over cosine of x. So then we have the integral of sine of x over cosine of x dx. And now we're going to use the substitution u equals cosine of x. So that means that du equals negative sine of x dx, and du divided by negative sine of x equals dx. Then, when we plug this in, we get the integral of sine of x over u times du over negative sine of x. Our sine of x is cancel, and we're left with the integral of negative 1 over u du. We can pull out the negative sign to give us the integral of 1 over u du. And hopefully you remember that the integral of 1 over u is the natural log of the absolute value of u. So negative natural log of the absolute value of u plus a constant c. And now we need to plug in our u, which was cosine of x. So we get negative natural log of cosine of x plus c is the integral of tangent of x. There's also another right way to write this using our properties of logarithms. So this negative sign can be distributed to give us the natural log, the absolute value of cosine of x to the negative 1, and then plus c. And so cosine of x to the negative first power is 1 over cosine of x. So that gives us the natural log of the absolute value of 1 over cosine of x plus our constant c. And 1 over cosine of x can be written as secant of x. So we have the natural log of the absolute value of secant of x plus c is also equal to the integral of tangent of x.